the 3rd of May, meaning people all across the state are remembering a New Hampshire icon this morning. Today marks 20 years since the old man of the mountain came crumbling down. Although the famous profile is gone, a new interactive 3D model created by a Dartmouth graduate student allows you to explore it online. Matthew McClay and his collaborators reconstructed the profile using original film negatives taken between 1958 and 1976. McClay was then able to create a 3D model of Cannon Cliff, both with and without the old man of the mountain.
I never really expected that my project would connect with the local community in the way that it has. It's been incredibly rewarding to work at the intersection of science, society, and history. I can't wait to see what the next chapter holds for Cannon Cliff and the old man.
Yeah, the debut of this 3D model coincides with a virtual remembrance of the Old Man of the Mountain. The event begins at 11 this morning. You can watch it at oldmannh.org, thanks to the folks at the Old Man of the Mountain Legacy Fund, which are also kicking off a scavenger hunt today. And there'll also be a special exhibit at the Museum of the White Mountain starting in about a month from now.
A lot going on to celebrate the old man.